Okay, this is the biochar kitchen. We're making veggie soup and grass-fed beef of some kind. And these are the burners. Making biochar, wood gasifying stoves, top lit updraft. The one on the right is still going strong with the swirling combustion from these side slits. They're like louvers. This one's going strong too. This one here is just about out. In fact, it's out now. It's starting to smoke. And so we will be quenching it. Okay, so this one's done and I'm getting ready to quench it. I've taken the top off. And I just want to show you how much biochar is left in here. It's actually quite a bit. At least half a can. It's still hot. It's starting to ash on the top, but I'm going to go ahead and quench it here. Sticking it in a bucket of water. Okay, here's the biochar.
Are they just like cooking up the storm?
Yeah, the beans are boiling. They boiled really fast. It's probably like medium high. Not quite high, medium high.
You really did it up.
Of course, Sam's yelling about where it hits the fire breaker.
I like the dancing flames on the side of the brick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then I should be able to just use it like so, yeah?
Oh, yeah, just one right there. Mm-hmm.
And what else can you put on there?
Maybe I'll put that up right on the other side.
The soup temperature and stuff like that, you know, because sometimes you gotta boil a soup for an hour.
Yeah.
Or let it simmer.
Yeah.
It's so long to just use the propane.
Yeah.
You know, but if we had one of these and you can adjust the height underneath the pot for whatever temperature you need. And
Yeah, you just add another brick.
Yeah, and then whatever has to just stick
and honestly, it will
warm up.
It will boil a big pot of water pretty quickly.
Right, yeah, this boiled so fast.